violence infringes the basic commandments, the thou shalt not kill.
I find it baffling that people can go and fight in God's name or in the name of Allah, and they're actually fighting for the same cause on both sides.
Religions offer confusing messages concerning God and violence. On the one hand, they teach of the need for peace and compassion. Yet, on the other hand, sacred texts are full of images of a vengeful and violent God.